Police in Loveland investigating a suspicious death involving a 49-year-old woman. On Monday, just after 11 in the morning, police responded to an unresponsive woman in the river near Barnes Park. An autopsy to confirm the woman's identity is going to be performed by the Larimer County Coroner's Office. If you have any information about this case, you are asked to contact Loveland Police.